is my playgirls. It's your favorite playgirl, Jaylia. And today, I'm here with a vlog. It's my first day in college. Well, not my first day. My first day going to class. Y'all didn't know, I go to Clark Atlanta University. The best AUC. The best one in Atlanta. I go to Clark. I'm in my room. I got class at 9. So before I get to the vlog, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Turn that post notification on when your girl's posting. Make sure you follow all my social notification spots below, y'all. And yeah, I'm gonna get out the class. But I'm gonna give y'all a little fit check. So this is the fit check. So I got this shirt on. Cause it's big, it's Well Dressed Wednesday. And I got these on. It's real cute, whatever. Y'all will be getting a room tour, so yes, and well, a room tour, whatever. They're seeing my outfit of the day. Okay, bye, Deja. Love you. See you later. I don't know where my mama is. She's not paying no attention. All right, bye. See y'all later. Love y'all. Well, my sleep mate's been done dressed, so I'll probably go over there and see. Cause I'm feeling time for you ready to go in a little bit. Bria, you dressed? You are. Oh, you look so pretty. Say it to the camera. That's Bria, guys. That's my sweet mate, aka my roommate. We're ready for class. She's done got class till 11, and we got class together. So y'all see her later on the vlog. I'ma vlog this whole day, whatever. So stay tuned. And y'all, I'm finna walk to class. So I'm gonna take y'all on my journey. Why is it a long walk from one building to the next building? I don't like that. It's a long ass fucking walk. It's a long walk. And then I only got 10 minutes. Like, that's a long ass walk. But my first class, it was cute or whatever. It was, y'all, I don't know what's going on. But I'm gonna fix my camera. My first class was cool. She a cool little old lady. She cool, whatever. But I'm gonna go into my next class, which is media arts. I don't know why. I didn't want to be no theater. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I got this class. I don't got no teacher right now. But
Subscribe to the channel, like, subscribe, comment. Y'all already know.
Get
put them post notifications on,
right? Immediately. Y'all, why I don't got no teacher? Look how janky it's getting. They got me in the basement. Like, what the fuck? That's kind of janky. It gets janky. But I had an induction yesterday. Here's a snippet of my induction that I did. Don't do that to them. They don't deserve that.
They said I can't be doing that.
Yeah, because, yeah, act nice. Say hi to them. Y'all, let me show y'all my professor. They make a struggle.
If you're correct.
Y'all, he didn't call us losers and everything because we play tennis.
Is Jordan Clifton here?
Because, yeah, we lose this because we don't got stress. And then, you got my Baltimore friend in the back struggling. But yeah, I told you.
It's funny. He old and funny.
That's the, they go to Mo.
I thought he looked familiar.
But we finna go to the calf now because she want to go eat. Can you do your dance that she was doing in the club? You gotta hit that hoe. You not gonna hit that instant that you hit in the club? Y'all, so we finna go over there and then that's that. But other than that, I'm done with classes for today. I went to all my classes.
Oh, yeah, me too.
I went to all my classes. You can't never say I didn't go to class.
Girl, this is this. I did this. I didn't mind. One's right here. That's that. It's so cute. It is cute. You got Sigma Gamma Rho. Bria, are you coming?
You want to go down here and get me the jumpers?
What's this? Oh. You do? You want to do it? You want to do it? No, I just want to get something to eat. They got the churros. What else they got down here?
It's so goddamn hot out here. It's like our fishes foot. But we got Maya. We got Maya. And then I'm finna go into this calf. It's fried chicken Wednesday. It don't look like a little line to me. Hey, Coach Arthur. Yes. It's not that long. Yeah, he got the wrong idea, baby.
Today?
Yeah, today. He's trying to smoke outside. I'm gonna pass out. This place right here. That place.
I just need to learn how to cook.
I give it a good. I give it a five.
I don't know what the rating is.
I give it a five.
She's talking about
this place. And then this cat. We got a food stamp card. Let me show y'all my food stamp card. Hold on. Because my food stamp card. My food stamp card hit. What are you talking about? You see these? You see this?
Yeah, it's not my food stamp card. She's
right. Watch how they swap it. Swipe it. Watch this. Watch how she swipe this. So, what I tell you? Like a what? Okay. Like a food stamp card. I'm gonna show y'all when I'm done with getting this food. I'm gonna show y'all what the plate look like, whatever.
Long line just for some fried chicken. Like,
this is crazy.
The fact I gotta keep sleeping. So this cornbread is dry. Maya like it, Maya says it's 10 out of 10. That cornbread is dry. These fries, their fries always on bust. The fries all.
Okay, that's good.
All right, we better rate the chicken.
Okay.
The chicken smell good.
It's good. I need some syrup.
But I don't think chicken puffs look like this.
Oh, hell no.
Somebody black with this. It's good. I give it like a
8.5.
Yeah, it's an eight. Somebody black seasoned it.
It's not my mama chicken, so it's not a 10.
I'm flexing it.
I want my mama food with 10.
You lying. Damn.
I think I'm gonna put this in. Hmm. And maybe we need hot sauce.
That cornbread, not it.
Okay, I get a cornbread at 9. Because I gave my mama cornbread a 10. And this ain't my mama cornbread, so I can't give it a 10. Yeah.
Wait till my toaster get here. We gonna get some cornbread.
You know what my race is.
What?
As long as we can't see it,
yeah,
we take it.
Exactly.
So that air fryer is under the cabinet. It's gonna go under my
bed
because they can't
look at me. They can't. Look at these. Gotta look.
They can't touch.
They can't
open nothing. So
y'all, I'm gonna let y'all when I get back to my room.
So yeah, I'm back in my room or whatever. Doing homework, as you can tell. I'm already got homework to do. Write notes. I'm on the phone with my sister again.
Oh my god.
She's not paying attention. She's not paying no attention.
But not having
a dog on
camera.
I'm doing
work. Oh my god.
And she's not paying no attention. But y'all, I'm gonna give y'all that. But that was basically my first day of class, whatever. I enjoyed it. All my classes are really cool. Like, nothing's really bad about my classes. I'm gonna keep vlogging because technically is my first day, but we're supposed to be going to this yard fest party tonight, so we're all going, whatever.
Oh
yeah,
God.
I'm gonna show y'all when I get there. Bye y'all.
Doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me. Y'all niggas shut up, baby.
What else?
Rich niggas only.
What else?
Pretty bitches only.